of special things, a lot of new things. I think you're really going to enjoy what we've got in store for you. If you could please, just a couple of the things that I feel like we've always got to say, like making sure that you've got your cell phones on silent and any other noise-making devices, like maybe a spouse or a child. We are live streaming it, and then it'll live in infamy on YouTube forever, so we want to get as good a recording as possible. You should have all received little tea lights. You should be on your person. If you are so moved throughout the concert, you can turn that little tea light on and celebrate the music with us as you're so moved. We'll talk more about them a little bit later. Also, have fun with the silent auction. Hopefully you're playing and participating tonight. You're gonna be a winner, every one of you. You're gonna win this thing. Okay, String Orchestra is just fantastic, as you just heard. They've been working so hard, they've done so well. They play so musically, and they're doing such a great job of watching and listening to each other. Lots of growth has happened in our first few months of the school year together, and I've just been so proud of each and every one of these kiddos. They're doing such a great job that they don't even need me on this next piece, so here they go. our chamber orchestra. There's a two light right here. Beautiful. Okay. Chamber orchestra, fantastic. Growing and maturing every week, playing harder and harder things, playing them with more sensitivity and care. It's so much fun. This group has so much character in class. We share lots of laughs together, and occasionally they like to stress me out on occasion, but for the most part, we're just having a great time. They're doing such great work. They're doing so well that we don't normally take our string orchestra or chamber orchestra to our November contest. Usually that in the November period of time, we do the All City Orchestra thing with all of our Edmond schools together, and that's kind of what they do. But Chamber has been doing so, so well throughout the course of the semester that I'm like, you guys, we're going to this contest, and we're gonna do it. And they did a fantastic job. They pulled two excellence and a superior rating from their judges, and I couldn't be more proud of them. Give it up for this class. musicians, beautiful playing, lots of heart, lots of character in this Philharmonic classroom, beautiful harp playing. Woo! Love it. So good. They're becoming quite magnificent young leaders. And that's one of our goals in the Edmund Miller Orchestra, is creating remarkable, wonderful young individuals and leaders. And they're doing just that in this class. This class went to contest with us in November, and straight superior ratings from every single judge. They're quite rock stars. Just this last weekend, we had our all-state auditions. All-state, the Honor Orchestra is the most competitive orchestra that our students can choose to compete in when they're in their 10th through 12th grade years. And it was a very complicated audition, lots of music that they have to learn. And we had many students go after it, and they got so much better through the process. This orchestra actually has a couple of all-state members in it that made the group, and I want to recognize them now. Samuel on the cello. Stand up, Samuel. and then this young individual actually made the all-state orchestra on two different instruments. She made it on the viola and the violin. Natalie. Stand up, Natalie.
Thank you.
always such a joy, like being with all of my classes. It's always just such a joy coming in and work with them. And they're such hard workers and play with such care and sensitivity, and control, vibrance. They're becoming quite truly outstanding and remarkable young individuals. So I spoke before about the All-State Orchestra. Our orchestra, at Minerva, we had a grand total of 19 young individuals that made this orchestra. This is a record for us, a record across the city. I want to take just another second to recognize them all. All my 19, stand up for me. Please give it up for our all students. And then they also went to contests in November and played for three wonderful judges and things. And of course, just swept the competition with all of their superior ratings as well. So they are, yeah, just incredible. Just incredible.
Thank you.
Mr. Stock and his incredible choir. Give it up for Mr. Stock. I'm just so very lucky. And now, joining us on stage is the remarkable band program under the direction of Dr. Brad Coker. Let's give it up for the band. Is there a good So wonderful. You're gonna enjoy our final two pieces. But before we go on, a couple of things. From our producers here.
Hello, me again. Aren't they amazing? All of our kids. So good. All right, the silent auction will close at 8:20, so get your final bids in. If you haven't been buzzing already because you've been outfit. Thank you so much for your generosity so far. We so appreciate it. We have our raffle winners. You can collect this at the checkout table, and if you're a silent auction winner, you can collect your winnings at the silent at the checkout table when you go out the stores. It's over to your right. So the winner of the massage raffle is wrong. It is not. I was like, it's dark. I can't see between these two lights. It is Kent Tadell. Like going to the grocery store. All right, the handmade quilt, which I know has lots of it.
with our last one, I have just a quick handful of deep thank yous. Oh yes, we're adding a few people to the stage. My colleagues, Brad Coker, Kenneth Stock, Dylan Raspberry, our band choir, and our drama teachers, respectfully, greatest colleagues in the world, willing to teach their students these pieces, to join us on this concert, and then just be to support me and all my issues that I have every once in a while. Like, how should I do this? What should I do? They're fantastic sounding boards, just incredible, incredible people. Can we give them a round of applause? My team, our orchestra assistant, Orlando Ramirez, our Cheyenne teacher, Jeff Ketch, our Sequoia teacher, Gina Alexander, wonderful vertical colleagues. They're raising up these kids and sending me such incredible string players. So I'm grateful for every one of them. Without an incredibly supportive and caring group of parents and our boosters that are able to make something like this happen, and donations and things that are collected from you guys, it couldn't happen. We couldn't do all of the things that we're doing. So I'm so grateful for you guys and to our booster board. Can we give them a round of applause? We've got incredible administration here at North. Anytime I need something, they're yes people. They help me, they make it happen. They're so in support of the things that we're doing here. Our faculty, unbelievable and supportive. I'm so grateful to them. Our students, every one of these kids. That was why I wake up in the morning, man, right here, getting to do this with them. Oh, I can't forget also our orchestra council students. All of our orchestra, all these, like, the decorations and these things that you see around here. This is our booster president and our orchestra council getting together and making all this stuff happen. Let's give it up for our orchestra council. Okay, our last one that we're going to do for you, this Christmas festival, incorporates our choir, incorporates our band, incorporates two of our orchestras combined on stage. Definitely the biggest thing I've ever done since I've been here. This is going to be a lot of fun. It's a sing-along. Feel free, as you hear the carol, sing the words with us. Let's go. Have fun with it. And finally, outside of that, thank you so much for joining us with the use of the tea lights and things. This was really special. If you could, I'd like to use them again in the future, so I'll have students and things in the back with baskets and stuff. If you would please return them to baskets so that we can use them again, I would greatly appreciate it. Thank you guys so much. This has been a wonderful concert. Here's our last one, Christmas Festival.